The principal of Liberty Eylau High School has been placed on administrative leave. School officials will only say the move involving Kendrick Smith is due to personnel reasons. In a statement released by the school district, staff members were informed Monday that the assistant superintendent would be assuming leadership of the campus.